tight. This is real life, it's not just the way that I write. We gon' pour a drink, roll that Mary Jane up in light. So baby, come to Webby's World, I'll make you famous tonight. Yeah, place your bets, y'all gon' pay it in full. Never graduated from school, but I made it to school. Damn, here, motherfucker, ain't no way for a fool. Right to the top like I'm defying gravitational pull. Cause I started young, but I'm older now. Learned a lot up in the game, got a doper sound. Travel around the world, got a doper sound. But still trucking with my dogs when I'm homework bound. Yeah. When I see Scott at the back of the weed spot, we gon' get so fucking high that we pass it in the E-Hop. So turn it up so loud that the back of your seat rocks. From the very seconds it'll be drops. I'm about to set it off. Oh, ready, set, go. If you tryna get it cracking, let me know. Oh, bitches getting low. They be sweating when I'm walking through the door. I'm about to set it off. Yeah, 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 yeah. Rhyming, we're writing a stage dive. All in, going so hard I could break diamonds. I've been patiently waiting, but learned that it takes time. And now I got the same look in my eye as a caged lion. I've been on my hustle, why the fuck you think I'm doing this? Book of rhymes thicker than a Tarantino movie script. With a doobie and we jumping in the Uber whip. Tell the driver, take me to the top, I'm about to do this shit. So animated, call me Bugs Bunny. Since I used to battle cats for they lunch money. Always had the same clothes, looking Doug funny. Straight bummy, but Webby was never Doug funny. I knew I had my moment, so let me soak it in. Put your chin in some of the closest friends. They know it now, if they didn't know it then. Now it's time to let the show begin. I'm about to set it off. I know it's 420, but who's drinking tonight? Yeah. Put your drinks in the air. Let's go. But I'ma be back in a minute. Glass full of Guinness till I'm passing my limit. Shots lined up, throw back and I'm sipping. Now my vision go black in a minute.
In a minute.
We gon' open that bottle and break it then. Chasing that Makers with Jameson. Party with this Saturday again. But you won't see me on Sunday like Mayo Man. Come on, my jumper, wumper, clutch a cupper. Vodka shifting from Mother Russia. Just a badass motherfucker with a bartab that got me crunching numbers. 21 and under, ain't for you. Stay lit, drinking, bruising, breaking rules. Shots on demand, no pay-per-view. So what I really gotta say to you is...
Everybody put your fist up. We gonna fist pump in here one time. Put your fist up, y'all. Put them up, y'all. Let's go.
But I get shit poppin' pronto. Pulling up on my Dr. Gonzo. Suitcase full with a lot of contraband. My shades on like I'm Johnny Bravo. Got the liquor get wasted until we all live in a matrix. Sipping my whiskey until I'm like 60 and need me a liver replacement. Really, I'm taking. I guess that sobriety's one of those things I can't do for the life of me. I honestly try to be for being sober, just gives me anxiety. Knocked down like Apollo Creed. Pour four shots and I swallow three. Then I hit a little bit of Colorado tree and...
Follow me!
The drink is all up in my cup. Knocked down, but I'm getting right back up. And we do not give a fuck. Knocked down, but I'm getting right back up. Now, if you have a drink, I want you to take a big-ass sip of that shit. Let's get turned up. It's a celebration, bitches.
Everybody put your fist back on the side. Fist bump one more time. Let's go. Put them on there.
Denver. How the fuck you guys feeling this evening? It's exciting times. I love life, you know? 420, back in Denver, better than ever. Would you look at that crowd? I mean, don't get me wrong, Denver's always good, but I must have done something right between last 420 and this one, because this room looks fucking amazing. Now, being that that's the case, you know, I realize that I've more recently popped onto certain people's radar. I'm sure there's people here who have been listening to me for a very long time. I'm sure. But I'm sure there's also people who are a bit newer to the party, you know? As numbers multiply, that'll always be the case, and that's a beautiful thing. So I would like to say welcome to all those new people. Maybe some people came with a friend, and they're like, oh yeah, that Chris Webby guy, I saw that Sway thing or whatever. But what I want to do, I want to properly introduce myself to all the newcomers here this evening, okay? And the way in which I'm going to do that is, I'm going to spell out my name for you. And all I need you to do is say the last letter, okay? It's going to go like this. It's so easy when you W-E-B-B-Y. Easy when you W-E-B-B-Y. Easy when you W-E-B-B-Y.
Webby, what you came to do?
I came to pass the blunt around. I fuck around. Pour up a full cup. Chug it down, homie, that was yesterday. So they wonder how. I can do this every single time I come around. But it's so easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Yeah, I'm puffin' loud, got me buzzin' now. I'm just trying to do some shit that makes my mother proud. I'm from the underground, met with all the labels, and they said that I could make $1 million if I dumped it down. But I said,
fuck that,
I'ma do it Webb's way, cause I'm fucking dope. Well, at least that's what my friends say. Lyrically a sensei, but we caliente. Comprende? Thursday to Wednesday. I'll be so crazy, it's not what I try for, but that's my business. Homie, you should mind yours. Couldn't lose my mind more. Jumping out the window on the ninth floor. Now they say they gotta send me to the sideboard. Straight jacket and battle, it ain't happening. Be like singing, freaking, rampage in a cage match. And I've been put up on this planet to ramble and raise havoc. With a bottle and an eighth a day happen.
I came to death, yeah. Run around.
Chug it down, homie, that was yesterday. So they wonder how. I could do this every single time I come around. But it's so easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Yeah, yeah. Killing this game since it ain't love us. I do it so easy, it ain't nothing. I tell them it ain't nothing. I see you drop your new shit, but
clap your hands for the show. Everybody clap.
Killing this game since it ain't love us. I do it so easy, it ain't nothing. I tell them it ain't nothing. I tell them it ain't nothing.
I came to pass the run around,
I fuck around, pour up a full cup. Chug it down, homie, that was yesterday. So they wonder how. I can do this every single time I come around. But it's so easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. Easy when you W-E-B-B. And that's my motherfucking name. A lot of new energy in the room. That's why they call me the Rookie of the Year. You feel me? Hey, 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 hey. It's been a long time, long time. Baby, I've been speaking my mind since Ocarina of Time. Dropped on Nintendo 64, been steadily on my grind. I've been building my kingdom a couple G's at a time. Till I cop a villa sitting on the beach with a dime. Sour tea and some wine, that's when my living is right. Until then, get up out my way or you'll be dinner tonight. There were days I wanted to quit and live a simpler life. But then that beat in my head bangs and I pick up that mic. Yeah, I represent for that nerd life. And I've been a monster, you heard right. When the moon's out, I'm a werewolf. So you better go get them searchlights. Deep
spark and a firm bite and a weed spark and like air night. I've been on my mission, so now I am taking the title like it is my birthright. Deserve my time with that fucking rock. Go juggernaut, flip it up a notch. I got no brakes and I'm running stops. Get out my way and get fucking squashed. Grown man with a cup of scotch. Puffin' pot in the southern rock with a hippie chick that fucks a lot. Love is what I got. I got the sauce, motherfucker, rhyme perfect, but the word with my flaws, motherfucker. I'm a king of in a world full of pawn, motherfuckers. An artist in the hand, Bob Ross, motherfuckers. Rookie of the year, when I started I was peddling. You see these on my trunks, speakers louder than an elephant. Yeah, it's been a long time coming now.
What are you gonna help us out there, Devin? If you gonna want us in the song, help us sing along, y'all. Sing along!
On your mark, ready, set, go, look at where flow. I be jamming with the right and then I hit on my left blow. Now come back in time, I get chillin' with Bill and Ted, yo. 211 four times, T-Rex, so. So many balls, you would think I'm living on death row. Webby just a motherfucking dog, where's Petco? Follow up, play the kibbles and bits with an egg roll. In a laboratory, cookin' blue meth, yo. Call me Heisenberg, he's running right with words. These motherfuckers are behind the curve. I drive and swerve, turn and I ride the curve. I hit every pedestrian and it doesn't find the nerve. Take it out of the way, you see that shit? Maybe you should try, cause the weed I hit. Come and feelin' so local, I'll be that bitch. Why you even pass me that shit? But fuck it, man, I am an animal, but you never see my species. Brand new breed, they discovered in CT. Homegrown bitch, yelling, feed me. Every listener is pressing repeat. I gotta sit down, stomach plug in the brain and saying you gotta keep me handcuffed with a chain. But I still break out like girl wants to snow. Anytime you see me coming, yo, I got him yelling out. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Warming up.
We just getting started. Let's go.
It's that big bad wolf about to blow your fucking house down. With a quarter pound in my trunk on the southbound. You can smell me coming as I'm whipping it around town. Weed so loud, I'm smoking in surround sound. Had them hooked since I shook that piff. They handed me the keys, so I took that shit. With the Terry and Milton doing some hood rat shit. On my hustle and flow, I'm a get em. Got Henny, gimme, you're rolling with plenty bitties. That hometown pussy, I call it Kennedy Kitty. It's animated, it's Ren and Snippy, so clever and witty. You'll need a certain level of intelligence to give me. Gimme, gimme, everything that you got. Everything in your wallet, in that ring with the rocks. There really ain't no coming at the king with a spot. That's like stepping in the ring with the rock.
It is what it is,
and that's how it's gonna be.
Oil in my pan,
burn it down low key.
And y'all know me, I hit hard like Apollo Creed.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Lean it to the end like me. No matter what the end might be. And y'all know me, I hit hard like Apollo Creed.
It's like I was made up in a lab or something. The way I hit up with these raps and the tracks you bumpin', they say I sound like I'm Eminem's rapping cousin who's still on drugs. Fuck it, I'm on acid, bugging, passing, pumping a loud pack past my limit. Snap and kill it, my syllables are mad explicit. Take my enemies and grill them on a massive skillet. And as for critics, I covered them in gas and lit it. I'm back, you bitches, and the crown on my head say, get on your knees, bow down to your sensei. It's like a fucking Christina Ricci, the way I put it down on a Wednesday. Yeah.
Adam's family shit. Always on my hustle, cause nobody handed me shit. All I've got is intuition and a plan to get rich. And when I do, the fucking plan, it'll flip.
It is what it is, and that's how it's gon' be. Boy, you'll in my pan, burn it down low key. And y'all know me, I hit hard like Apollo Creed. You ain't never had a friend like
me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
To the end like me, no matter what the end might be.
Y'all know me.
Oh, we vibing now.
Put them hands up.
Watch
how I do it. Pull the windows down and then ride to it. Chillin' with the seat back and recline to it. Just turn the volume high and then ride to it. Motherfucker vibe to it. Watch how I do it. Turn it up, party the whole night to it. Put some weed in the bunk, get high to it. A yigga, a yigga, a yigga. See the white boy back up in his bitch and now I'm 2.0. Ain't nobody making all the fucking noise that I keep. Drive real slow with them seats down low. Rim shining like the leaves on poison ivy. Smoke is all up in my vehicle, so you know I be getting bent like origami. This life of mine is like life of pie. Yeah, gotta hang tough when the water choppy going.
Vibe to it.
I'm the vibrator, about to blow so big. I'ma leave behind craters. Tell them high haters. If you like it or not, my song stuck in your head like I wrote them on fly paper. Ain't no time taking stress out. We turn it up until your head bounce and burn another from a fresh house. Vibrate and I'm taking it slow. Doing me the only way that I know. So everybody going.
Watch how I do it. Pull the windows down and then ride to it. Chillin' with the seat back and recline to it. Just turn the volume high and then vibe to it. Motherfucker vibe to it. Watch how I do it. Turn it up, party the whole night to it. Cause I'm eating a bomb, get high to it. Just turn the volume high and then vibe to it. Motherfucker vibe to it.
I'm having some fucking fun tonight. This is just... Like, I'm serious. Like, this 420 Denver show is kind of turning into my, like, Black Friday Connecticut show. And that's a beautiful thing. Like, a tradition, the energy in the room. I'm feeling good. Are you guys feeling good? Matter of fact, you know what I'm feeling like? Yeah, 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 yo, yeah, yeah, yo. Oh,
what? Oh, what you oh, trying oh, to do?
Oh. I'm just trying to get my vibe right, trying to live that highlight. 2020 eyesight, focused on those five mics. If they ain't feeling it, fuck it, at least I tried right. But at least I caught a little tin up in this limelight. At least I made it through the game and got my soul intact. At least I made it up my motherfucking cul-de-sac. I started with a shitty hand but never folded that. Eyes on the road with no intentions of going back. Sticking to my guns like bayonets up in the Civil War. Kept it independent, now the game is in the thicket full. Cooking up this music, leaving lyrics on the kitchen floor. Now I got that life that I was always wishing for. Let them hit this 2018. Still I'm on your little sister's playlist. And it makes sense, I put the work in for years. Now I'm cruising with no brakes on a path to greatness. Like oh, 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 oh. Just watch the show. Ooh, ooh, ooh,
watch the show.
And now we all be feeling like whoa.
Oh, 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 oh,
Now, for the people who have been a fan for a little while, let's throw it back for a second, shall we? Put your hand up on the wheel like so. We're gonna ride out. Y'all ready?
Let's rock!
I'll be living in the left lane, passing y'all by. Sunroof rolling back, sneakers up high. I'll be living in the left lane, closing my eyes. Watch the world from the third person inside. I'll be living in the left lane, never looking back, with my foot up on the gas. Ain't got no time to react. I'll be living in the left lane, moving too fast. I'm just running at the classic.
Yeah. Fast cars, doing donuts in a backyard. Middle fingers up like a rap star. Telling me I go too hard, times all lined up on a goddamn bar. With the shit so fast, he dropping cars. And I'm dropping trial when I hit that wall. Hey, live this way till I lose my mind. Me, I'm doing fine. Monster, call me Frankenstein. A Dracula can find all my kind. Hit my verbal prime, still I feel this rhyme. Got Griselda, Blanco, Coke, and no one fucking with these lines. Cause all this shit is a part of my job. The parties, the women, the liquor, the music. Living a life you could only imagine. Put it in words and I give it to you kids. But I told them, please don't try this at home. You really would lose it. So don't blame me, I'm a listener. Let me go.
Hey.
That'd be hard. In the hook, in the background, that'd be dope. Anyways, it is 420. I did wear my motherfucking towelie shirt. It is a day of much weed smoking. More for you guys, I'm sure, than me, but as soon as I get done with my job for the night, I'm gonna get blasted. But you guys know, I mean, if you've been listening to me for a while, you know that, like, weed has always been a very influential part of my life ever since the early age of, like, eighth grade, you know? and weed, it's a great thing, and I know you guys all know that living here, so who am I fucking telling? But I'm sure you guys all know that I have a lot of weed songs. A lot. So, for the holiday, you know, I figure we should just devote an entire section of the set to just weed songs. Is that all right with you? Let's roll a doobie and puff. Hey. Yeah. Hey. And I'm just here to kick it, regardless of if you with it. Regardless of the critics getting all up in my business. Regardless of the fact that getting here took me a minute. In this game of life, chilling with my standby ticket. Damn, I did it. I built the stage to get my voice heard on, and it's real to say. Shit, I'm still a normal dude, got bills to pay. If tomorrow's not promised, I'ma chill today. Cause like you, we all bleed red, we all human. All just trying to navigate our way through the confusion. All just want a piece of the pie. I'm getting to what I'm waiting. Let me roll up a doobie and keep it moving. Got a few chinks in my armor too. Never used to see the world how I'm starting to. I'm reaching for the motherfucking stars like you. Without a joint, that shit's hard to do. So I tell them,
y'all gonna die one day. So what? But while I'm kicking, I'ma have my middle fingers up. Yeah,
fuck you.
Cause my life gets tough. I shrug it off and keep it moving. Roll the
front. I shrug it off and keep it moving. Roll a doobie and puff. Roll a doobie and puff. Roll a doobie and puff. Chillin' big and now my Chevy with my crew in the cut. I roll a doobie and puff. I roll a doobie and puff. Shrug it off and keep it moving. Roll a doobie and puff.
I'm gon' take a puff and then I'ma blow it out. I'm gon' roll it up and then I'ma burn it down. I'm gon' take a puff and then I'ma blow it out. I'm gon' roll it up and then I'ma burn it down. I said we all gon' die one day, so what? But while I'm kicking, I'ma have my middle fingers up, yelling,
fuck you!
Cause when life gets tough, I shrug it off and keep it moving, roll a doobie and puff. And we all got bills to pay, so what? But while I'm in the green, I'll let my middle fingers up, yelling,
fuck you!
And when shit gets rough, I shrug it off and keep it moving, roll a doobie and puff. What? Y'all know my favorite kind of weed though, right? This shit is sublime, hit it and lift up your mind. The most specific of kinds, particular strains. I'm smoking during daytime, got me feeling high and energetic at the same damn time. I'm on a path to where I don't know, with a little bit of jet career in my bow.
Euphoria with the Oreos, and whatever on the snacks I carry back home.
Got the tension from my Cypress Hill family in high demand. Types and strain, the sensory be selling out like they be supplying the kids candy. I designed your man with 90 grams. And yo, this weed here ain't no bun to run. This weed one to cut. Enough's enough, we pump and tuck. My blunt is stuck with thunderfuck. Purposely trying to disobey, scruff my rough. The silver haze, I leave you lit for days. And this shit's amazing. Zone out, play a ninja gated. Joysticks engaging, taking a rip and flaming. Convenient and fragrant, blazing in the chase. Here a great sensation, don't change the station. My brain's on a paid vacation. With sativa in my vehicle, team and turn up the speakers. The green.
What we smoking on?
No, we smoking at the table. We smoking at the table. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. But you know, if we're speaking on weed songs, Chris Webby weed songs, we gotta start at the beginning. Y'all ever heard this song before? Then sing it with me. Let's sing it back. Another weed song for me. Burning one tree than Cheech Chong. Brandon meth all rolled together in the same mail. We smoke blunts all day, y'all can't tell. Hell, I'm stomping in with my boots on. Rolling to the diner with my hat off, goof on. Fuck, I've been burning since I was newborn. So high, flying through space with Jimmy Neutron. That's how I do. Rock the rhythm. You would think I had a motherfucking pot prescription. Like the doctor's flipping. Grass stay fresh cut. Sticky, icky, wet stuff. Put it in the next up. Last time I had a checkup, the docs in my brain was not fully developed. But it just don't matter, I'ma have to roll the next blunt. Better sing along now.
La, 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 la.
Yeah, yeah.
Just break it up and smoke it. La, 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 la.
Yeah, yeah.
Now twist it up and smoke it. La, 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 la.
Yeah, yeah.
Now light it up and smoke it. La, 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 la.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you keep on burning.
motherfucking air.
See, we've been on the la-la-la since 08. Combined strains and taste, LeBron James, a vaping volcano, blazing bombs with no breaks. Edibles on place till I'm beyond baked. And I've been on, and if you got me gone, get the wax that you kept for your body on. Yeah, that shit you moving slow as a zombie on. High as a cosmonaut, never gon' pitch me, not smoking. Best hit my chest and I take the whole rip. 20 bag, I'll take the whole zip. Even if the federal government will oppose it, I say fuck it, and grab another nugget and pump it in public. We naps on my back like a Snorlax. I can see that you're bouncing off of the ceiling. I need it up in my system the minute that I record that. I'll pack and I'll go grab. Let's go.
Let's twist again, like we do that summer.
Hey, hey.
Let's twist again, till we all get high. Yeah, I feel good and good. I got the weed in this summer. So let's twist again until we learn to fly. Let's twist again. Let's twist again. Ooh, let's twist again. Let's twist again.
Rollin' to the diner with my half a group on. Baking grilled cheese and you know I get my soup on. Runnin' Jimmy Neutron, got the boots on. In my spaceship, lean back in a futon. Whoa. Even when I'm seeing the cops, I cheap pop. Whether they gon' make it legal or not. Smoke for recreation before it was recreational. Take a pull, now the euphoria's undefeatable. My terpene's so aromatic, yeah. You can smell it from my parents' attic to the basement. Till they say, Chris, light an incense or use some of that spray shit. Fuck, I can't take this. For Christ's sake, you're 28, give me a break.
Alright,
then I go back to getting baked. Higher than Tavoli up on a balcony and smoking heavily and burning the Tavoli like a gallery.
Like a good ass summer. Hey, hey, let's twist again. Until we all get high. I still remember when I got the weed and the smoking. Let's twist again, till we learn to fly. Let's twist again. Ooh, let's twist again. Let's twist again. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Is an accent and a smoke fit a room like Mad Men with those hash blends. I'm like Captain Kirk when I get the perp, I am blasting. Oh, till I'm lost and the stars never come down. Then my blunts with the sun now, stepping out the bud like a bloodhound. I'm chemically imbalanced, all a doobie and I'm up now. So I'm saying, who got the lighter? Who got the lighter? Actually, he does. Who got the lighter? No, for real, I need my fucking lighter. I need a fire from the bitches to call me. And that chronic goes so strong. Hoodie smelling like a Snoop Dogg's laundry. Just like Chubby Checker, there's nothing better on God's green. Over palm trees and I'm going peace. Shall we? Let's go. To the world back in 88, had anxious brainwaves with a baby face up in my crib. I just laid awake before I could save my shapes. I was immersed in this crazy place, and now me and all my leg compatible. I am from another universe, so come and tag along. Yeah, I wasn't like the other kids up in my class at all. Time to say it. This shit done make me crazy. Had ADHD and a case of rabies. Shit, I gave my grades up, but my brain was spacey. Had to chase me. Legs never
never stayed in place. See, I couldn't pay attention to what's in front of my face. Always in detention for something I shouldn't say. But hey, mom said that I should speak my mind. In time intertwined with this gift of rhyme. It's fake what happened, I just chased the rabbit down the hole. Don't know if I'll make it back. I cheers with a mad hatter and blaze with Atlas. Practice a black magic and take an acid. Chest shot, cast city shotgun. Took the goose to my top gun. While I'm at it till the cops come. Weirdo till I drop son. I'm a human, I am not one. Yeah. Baby, can't you tell? Difference between me and you. Shit, I don't think like other people do. Shining like a hologram and Pikachu. Said I never see it through. Then I got that face in their palm and playing peekaboo. Unbelievable, inconceivable. I be seeing through what they feeding you. Was an adolescent who's bad at lessons and unaccepted. Alrighty guys, I got the message. A little passive but aggressive in the same sense. Live out my passion and rap and it been the same since. Faith lit in my spaceship when I day trip. Put the joint to the flame tip. I'm hard to ignore. They tell me I'm a lot to absorb. Come around and all the normal people locking their doors. Everybody was up for the grill, knocking the floors. And then one day, they'll see me on the top of the boards. Yeah.
Done. We just getting warmed up. This is the time of day when I wake up. Sun's down. Yeah, you called it. Let's play that shit. Hey.
Let's play the lights a little bit.
Yeah, put those lights low. This is when they actually. Let's put those lights low. And put those hands up.
I don't see no sunshine.
I don't see no sunshine.
All I see is
with the goblins, living dead, pillar mobbing. Yeah, I'm such a night crawler. Yeah, I'm such a night crawler. The boogeyman is my weed guy, and he swings by with that ganja. I'm running out, I might call him. I'm running out, I might summon him up. What? Running him up, but when the sun isn't up, don't want it with us. Trust, doubling up, knowing and putting in touch. Keep it a hug. Now you ain't gotta say shit. I see the moonlight on the skyline, and I chase it. That vitamin D deprivation, I don't need daylight saving time. Trying to lead a generation, follow me up into space and time. Using constellation navigation out to my destination. If it gets too dark, use echolocation. Follow my senses on a front of basement. So are you afraid of the dark? Cold heart, give goosebumps. All real sound when that moon's up. Night rider with a tuna. So who's up? Who's not turn away? Insomniac, get a Pontiac, but don't get no shit. Yeah. Now, where the ladies at here tonight?
Now, usually when a rapper says that, it's followed by like a soft ass girly song. But I don't have any of those, you know? It's not my style. But I do respect and love women. And I'm sure you dudes can understand and relate to me when I say that sometimes they have an ability, it's almost like mind control, some voodoo shit, you know what I mean? These bitches does have us out here dazed and mother fucking confused. So ladies, this is for you, you beautiful creatures. I don't understand you, sure don't fucking understand you, but I love you. You know what I mean? Talk to her. She only wears black with her hair back. Pack of cigarettes up in a bra strap. Got me stuck like I stepped in a bear trap. With that witchcraft till I crawl back. When you're next to me, I'm in ecstasy. See the sorceress has got the recipe. With a hex on me and it's left on me. So cruel with a lack of empathy. With that voodoo when you stick the pins at me. Baby, I think I kinda like the injuries. Mixed with the misery, trickery, wizardry. And that for witchery that you inflicted me. With the black magic, I've been coming back. Like a crack addict with a bad habit. Smoky eyes like a bad habit. Should be closer. I'm telling you this chick is my controller. Tats all up on her skin with a choker. Come and meet a Harley Quinn to my Joker. Something I've never seen before. Every single time I hit, I'm feeding more. And my hands are always drawn to you. Even when I'm using Ouija boards and I'm needing more. Cause you gotta be some type of venom. Check the toxicology. My curiosity is running constantly. And body sirens from the Odyssey until I'm finally losing my balance. And you pass another spell and then it's happening. And running through my body like a pathogen. And then I'm back again. Shit that nobody's ever heard before? Yeah! Now before I do that, you know, we'll touch base for a brief moment on some of the shit that I talk. And my biggest problem with a lot of these new kids, you know, I'm not supposed to understand their music. It's not for me, okay? But if you don't respect your elders, you are nothing to me. And I will fucking destroy you. You feel me? But, at the same time, we can't just write off all these young bucks as a lost cause. We gotta teach them. We gotta teach them about hip-hop and how amazing it is. And this is my effort of doing so, because I grew up in a great time for hip-hop. Late 90s, early 2000s, oh my God, it was so fucking good. And that first album that pulled me in, that Dr. Dre 2001. Hey, 2001. I'm still riding around to Dr. Dre 2001. 2001. 2001. I'm still riding around to. Hey,
let's go. Nowadays everybody wanna talk and they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they moving the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. These motherfuckers act like they forgot about Drake. First rhyme that I memorized, played about 100 times, learned every fucking line, stuck up in my crazy mind. Back when I was 8 or 9, had it in my motherfucking CD play every other day. Fuck DMX was a blueprint J. Outcast with a little UGK. My dude Tech 9 was killing a wordplay. Woman and man told me had a blaze. I would run up, I would bust a bus, turned up in my fucking truck and spit like every line.
So maybe if you give it to me, I'ma give it to you.
Breaking that compressed rewind, I'm only missing them Dipset hooks. Always missing them Big Dog beats. Always missing Big L, Big Pun, Big Pop, and Tupac and ODB. Prodigy and Sean P. Got me pouring whiskey on the concrete. Those are ones that I bump from the subs in the trunk as I'm twisting up a CT. I was in my Sean John hoodie with Jason Sam Goody. Back when shit was all goody in the game as a rookie. Tick bombs whip, get high and play hooky. In the sunset like Bullseye and Woody with the Marshall Mathers blasting up in a combo rapping every word while I'm caught in traffic. Say that by the people next to me. Play just don't give a fuck and I'm pressed to pee. Now still give a fuck, you're at almost 30. Thurfing the best so I show no mercy. Thurfing the best so my flow so worthy. And every version says dirty. Thurfing the best so I gotta beat. Rockin' beats with a little rap gotta be. Fulfilling prophecy since I got the CD 2001.
Speakers up until they rock the drum. They hear my style and they
for
wonder where
that,
I got
it. You gotta
it
turn this shit up when it drops.
But you see that mumble rap, yeah, I don't fuck with that.
Don't fuck with
I'm still riding around the Dr. Dre
2001.
Y'all fuck with that? I'm on the edge. One step and I'll be open. Lest I take those 12 steps aimed at getting sober. But that's the shit I told myself I'll handle when I'm older. And now I'm older and still got this devil on my shoulder. Bottle up my problems and prescriptions are popping. What a liquor that I find myself drinking so often. Now these cards are dealt, tell myself I don't need help. Numb myself to everything and keep on running from myself.
Let's drink away the pain, let's make another toast. Smoke another blunt, until it's just a broke. And pop another pill, and drop another dose. I haven't lost it yet, and now I'm coming close. I'm just chemically embezzling for it. 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 And now it's too late for turning back. And now it's too late.
This addictive personality that's got me living in this alternate reality. Losing touch with what is real, ever so gradually. Cause at this point I need these chemicals to balance me. It's like I'm following a blueprint that the devil made. Since I first took my Ritalin in the 7th grade. Doctor gave me 60 milligrams, just a kid. Barely weighed a bump, it's like they use me as a guinea pig.
Crazy team.
Medicated ADD. Doctor said take only one, you know I was taking 3. Blazing tree and skipping class, getting drunk and missing math. Cause the pills are more than cash. The balance in this motherfucker starting shit. Still I was a smart kid, got myself a scholarship. Private school with it, button downs with the doctors. And a jam sport full of weed stuffed into my locker, yeah. You know what my favorite chemical of them all is, though?
I'm just trying to get my fix.
Let me get that
dopamine.
Baby, give me that
dopamine.
Yeah. See, dopamine is what your brain is making when you feeling happy. If you try to feel what I'm feeling, then yo, get at me. Me, I get my fix from all sorts of shit. Every night a glass of milk with some Oreos I could get. Fresh cut of mom's sauce, macaroni meatballs. That smell of sour diesel when I open up the jar.
breaking up and rolling something, breaking up a hoe. I'm fucking pop a little ecstasy and get that serotonin pumping. Going commando in a pair of sweats. Reruns of Sopranos up on my TV set. And that dopamine is flowing on stage. Feel it every time that shit is going my way. It's chilling with your best homies. It's spitting game, it's getting late. And it's that after sex bogey. Anytime you feeling good, it's what your brain produces. So my fans will get they fix every time they bump in my music.
Let me get that dope for me. Baby, give me that dope for me. If you wanna feel it moving, all you gotta do is roll with me. And everything is how it's supposed to be. And that's the shit that I'm on. That's the shit that I want. Whether I get it, if I hit you, pussy, you're ripping them on. I'm just tryna get my fix. Let me get that dope for me. Baby, give me that dope for me. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 that I'm on, that I want. Sing it. I'm just trying to get my fix. Let me get that. Baby, give me that. Hey. Now, y'all know I got bars, right? Like, before all this shit, before the songs and the stages, it was a white kid in a cypher who had bars. And that is what set me aside from everybody else. And what, in this day and age, with these fucking clowns out here rapping how they are, sets me aside from the rest of the game more than ever. So, you know, I want to spit some bars for you. These are actually the bars that I spit on Michael Rappaport's podcast. I don't know if any of y'all seen that. But it's what originally pissed off our friend Little Xan. We'll just call him Xandra because he's a bitch, you feel me? But I swear to God, like, I was going to let him go. You know, he said he was going to quit Twitter, all the negativity, as soon as I challenged him to a battle because he's not about that life. And then I wake up today from a nap in the fucking van and this kid is chirping again. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna do these shows, I'm gonna fucking kill him, and when I get back to Connecticut, I'm gonna kill Little Xan. Because you know what? Fuck him. Sometimes you gotta set an example. Maybe the other ones will straighten up after they see that homicide, you feel me? Now, let's spit some bars, eh? Is that? Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Webby. Y'all ready for some motherfucking bars, Denver? Okay. Hey. Hey, my DNA litty, frame skinny, your brain witty. With weed in my jeans, my mom's a straight hippie. Keep a tight circle of those that I bring with me. Rockin' Timberland boots and we bang biggie. You dig me? Pulling up while puffin' the sticky. With a bird, like I got some snuffle up for your semi. Getting faded every single time I come to your city. I'll be up at the local bar like Always Sunny in Philly. Keep it 150, yeah. No little dicky bitch, I'm medium size. Doing whatever is needed for my piece of the pie. Jacked up on so many damn amphetamines that I believe I can fly. Brain and pinky with the scheme I devise. Disobedient mind, making G's on the grind. Webby, make your head nod, put your seat in recline. With that throwback steez, like somebody learned to freeze it in time. Prince of Persia with the meanest of rhymes. An MC in his prime, you feel me? What you see though? The great Bambino. Knock it out the park with an adulterated primo. Marlo Stanfield got that work for the fiends. And I'm racking up streams, making Spotify C-notes. My fam is so Italian, my uncle was Vito Corleone, shit you could ask my cousin Pacino. Pesci up in casino, we toast a cup of the vino. Yeah, skinnies go back like Barney Rubble and Dino. Yeah, I mean, yo. Yo, you don't really wanna see these lyrics in action. They only talk about me quiet cause they fear my reaction. And on the mic, actual fire appears when I'm rapping. No coincidence, I was born in the year of the dragon, 1988, see? A veteran millennial with ADHD and the headiest of medical. Respect me as the general, though I'm cracking your skeletal. Slash your ventricles with the force of a kraken's tentacles. I hope you're flexible. Been doubted by every board and panel and record executive, tastemaker and blog writer who saw my channel. Now I'll put them on blast. I'm on that Stormy Daniels Roman candle. I'm that firecracker flying off the handle. Tony Soprano, boss of the bosses. Stacking up that money till I got the corner office. Stacking all this fat and wallets. Take my piece and then I give a chunk to some environmental causes and save the dolphins. They think I'm illustrated rocking a tank top. Tats looking like I'm getting sponsored by GameStop. Super Mario, I keep that fireball flame hot. Sewer drain hot from Peach Castle to Bangkok. Hit the bass knot to rhyme me to fight it. Getting faded from the second that my fire's ignited. I still be showing up even if I ain't invited. Shit, they gon' have to drag me out like I was Flying United. Cause I'm that legend of the hidden temple. I spit it mental on an instrumental. Do it for the culture, fuck if I'ma win a medal. That'll get a Grammy, I'ma never find that shit essential. I'm just here to watch these rappers sweating when I grip a pencil. Influential as I'm serving rap caviar, you know. Having bars, spitting flows, fucking rapping hard. And Lil Xan looks like a lesbian muppet. But since I'm cutting back on drugs, I'ma only give him half a bar.
Tupac is not boring.
XXL just keeps making lists. Whether freshman or otherwise, I ain't been on shit. I've been waiting for a lot of years to say this, so here we go. Double XL, suck my dick. Goddamn, that felt good. I just had to mention it. I know that written print is in decline. They ain't selling shit, and now they're barely grasping onto any shred of relevance. But their fall from grace is something I would love to help them with. This shit is effortless. I'll never let them take my passion from me. Even here and now, I'm finally up stacking money. Cause it's still the same Webby, I ain't acting funny. I'm still out here writing chapters and how to rap for dummies. Cause I'm here to talk shit about the whole damn globe, bitch. Put them in a Conan choke grip. If you can't see that I'm the truth, I'ma change y'all focus. It's Wednesday, put the whole game on notice, bitch. Put your lighters in the air. Let's have a moment.
If you don't have a lighter, put your phone light in the air. Let me see some lights up from the front to the back. I see y'all in the back vibing over there. Put a light up one time. Let's go.
You call me the little man. All the castles in the sand. Gonna break it tight now. It's all part of the plan. Stand tall, you gon' be alright.
To a bigger plan, even if you can't see, there's a bigger plan. Gunk so low in a solar system, and the clock is ticking, and the world is cold. And in one instant, your world could go from a little giant to the Super Bowl, flipped upside down like vertigo. So here we go, up and away now. Never see the world if you stay up on the playground. Can't see the stars if you stay indoors. You never have it all if you don't want more. You never have the light if you don't return the darkness till it shines so bright you can feel the sun. But you gotta set sail on the sea regardless. Say goodbye to the beach that you're leaving from. Yeah. But don't let it get to you now. That's gravity pulling you down. Keep on one foot on the ground, trying to keep you from looking around. But look at you now, little man, you're growing up. And you're here for more than just showing up. But you gotta close one door in order for the next one to open up. Just take it slow, oh. Everything is gonna be alright. Just let it go, oh. Your time is now, that it's running out. Put them on.
You're growing up, little man. All the castles in the sand. Gone with the tide now. It's all a part of the plan. Stand tall, you gon' be alright now. Just hold your head. You're growing up in a way. You got the world up in your hands. Better hold on to it tight now. It's all a part of the plan. Stand tall, you gon' be alright now. Just hold your head.
Feeling good? Me too. Now
Now before I get out of here, I want to take you guys to where I'm from, because y'all have been such incredible hosts to me. Now you see, I'm from the East Coast. We don't got these beautiful mountains, but we got the beach. And that's where I smoked my first weed, hooked up with my first girl, wrote all the motherfucking lyrics. Colorado, come to the beach with me. Y'all ready? Let's get high. Cause I'm selfish, I'm sorry, but I can't help it. I'm smoking by the coast and all my worries are neglected. For the moment, for